Good morning, I'm meteorologist Bo Dodson. It is January 2nd, 2023. We take a look at your forecast today. Increasing clouds, a chance of showers and thunderstorms mainly this afternoon. Any activity before then will be widely scattered. High temperatures in the 60s. Widespread showers and thunderstorms tonight. Some of the storms could be severe. Lows in the 60s. That's about 30 degrees above average for temperatures. Tuesday, a chance of morning showers and thunderstorms, and then a chance of afternoon scattered showers and thunderstorms. High temperature in the 60s. Tomorrow night, decreasing clouds, lows in the 40s, a chance of an evening shower. Wednesday, partly sunny, high 50. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy, lows in the 30s. Thursday, partly sunny, highs in the 30s, cooler behind that cold front. Thursday night, partly cloudy, lows in the 20s. Friday, increasing clouds, high temperature around 40 degrees. Friday night, mostly cloudy, lows in the 30s. Saturday, mix of sun and clouds with about a 20% chance of a shower. High temperature only in the 40s. Saturday night, some evening clouds, then clearing, patchy fog, lows in the 40s. And for your Sunday, partly sunny, high temperature around 50 degrees.